Hey guys, back with another video. But to continue where we left off with The Witcher 3, without further ado, let's get into it. Alright guys, we gotta hurry up. Kelly's on fire. Excuse me. Give me a second, guys.
Sit down. You beat them.
I never laid a finger on Shemara. Not once.
And on Anna.
That's another story. She always knew how to spark my ire.
You knew they had run away from the start?
Yes, I knew.
Why didn't you tell me? Wasted my time.
Say I'd said I had troubles.
Come on, you can't waste my time.
What kind of flaccid prick would you take me for?
Gotta admit, I do think you're a prick. Not because you couldn't control them, but because you drove them away.
What?
Don't play the idiot. You gave them no choice.
Anna and I. It wasn't as it seemed. Seems.
Don't much care what you have to say. I'm supposed to find your family, and I will, with your dead baby's help.
What? How?
Sometimes miscarried fetuses, if they don't get a proper burial, turn into botchlings.
Into fucking what?
Details you don't need to know. There's a bond of blood between this creature and your wife and daughter. I can use that bond to find them.
How?
One of two ways. Legends claim you can bury a botchling under the family's threshold, perform a ritual, and turn it into a lubricant. That's a sort of, hob, a guardian spirit that could lead me to your family.
Right.
And the other way?
We kill it and draw some blood. Take that to the Peller and he does the rest.
Do not kill my child. It's suffered enough already. Lift the curse that he may finally rest in peace.
Whatever we do, we gotta find the botchling first.
I'll show you where I buried her, and I'll dig the grave at my threshold.
If it turns out we can't transform the botchling into a lubricant, they can bury us in it, handy either way. The sooner we resolve this, the better. Best do it tonight, at midnight.
Then wait here with me. Near midnight, I'll take you to where I buried her.
Get word to the common folk. Let us stay in their homes tonight and draw a line of salt outside their doors. And try to sober up.
Do I take a shovel to dig up the grave?
Take it. You'll need it, but not for that.
Alright guys, we're about to go to the grave. Later that night. better be quiet.
But what do you want to do with it?
Me? Nothing. This is your job. I told you, gotta bury it under the threshold. The tales are true, by tomorrow it'll be a love again. From then on, it'll watch over your house and help me find your family. I'll stay here and wait. Go home.
Alright guys. We are done with this part. When we come back, I'm going to continue where we left off. Until then, peace out.